158 kilograms coming to the fight. He has a fighting record of 2 fights, 1 win and 1 loss. Give it up for Nureni Alabi. And it's opening. Fighting out of the red corner. Fighting out of Lagos, Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, he weighs 57 kilograms coming to the fight. He is a fighting police, fighting soldier boy. He has a record of 13 fights, 13 wins, 9 by way of knockouts. Presenting the former West African champion, really national champion, the undefeated. Ladies and gentlemen, really won the real show boy. Circles out, round one. Thank you.